I'm talking about this home ice record that they have, how they're losing games, what's going on. They know that they can play better and they're going to tonight. Still has interim on the back, on the side of the coaching thing.
It is very interesting. Knocked ahead. Here comes Nichushkin and his burn closes the gap. Foul out in front. He scores! Foul Nichushkin 45 seconds in. A power move around Burns. He finds the five hole through Jones. His eighth of the year in the Avs. Strike first and early.
Say, just watch this play. Watch the speed. The man that he powers through is Burns. Now, Burns 6'6", 235, 240 pounds. He just blows right by him. He absolutely puts the arm out. Watch the left arm comes through. Right there. Can't get by him. Leg, then through the five hole.
Off the glass and out. Swiped ahead, and here comes Burakovsky. Rocketing in with a shot at a save by Jones. He'll gobble up that rebound. And momentarily do. Burakovsky bumps it off. It's Kadri hovering, shooting, saved by Jones, and the Sharks ice it.
Have had two really good opportunities after making the score. Whoa, 1-0. There's Burakovsky. Kadri has a great opportunity right there. But again, this is what the Avalanche want to keep doing. And because the game three here, where you had the hat trick to win that game for the San Jose Sharks.
Very good player. Knocked ahead of McKinnon with the burst. Wrist shot saved by Jones. Here's Ryan Graves on the move now. The big defenseman drops it for Rantanen with a wrist shot. Saved Jones, and here comes your first time out. Ends it off the leg of Joe Thornton. Flashes after it, bumps it to the point. It's Dillon. Set it down low, and a good redirect there by Melker Carlson. But he missed the net. Center ice, that puck goes off the Edo. He'll pump it down the right wing. Kept alive at Kamen. Swings it off for Zadorov. Back to Vlad. He'll walk in. Turnaround shot by Jost off the skate. Off the head, LeBanc. On his horse with his shot. Kick save by Grubauer. Picked up by the Sharks in Hurdle. Works it up the near side. Chased by Belmar. And poke it away. Here comes Mikko Rantanen. He's got a breakaway. Works it in. Shoots it. A save by Jones off the end of his catching glove.
That's a play. Now Rantanen on his horse. It's been a while. He had the hat trick against the New Jersey Devils, but nothing since. And you know he would love to get these things started. But Jones has been.
Off of McKinnon, here come the Sharks the other way as Meyer gives it up. Backhander, redirected it, a save by Grubauer. Nice job there as Goodrow let it fly. He felt pressure from behind to not try to deke. He decided, hey, listen, I'm just going to fire that puck. He's got a great shot. Up it comes to Burns with a shot. A blocker save there by Grubauer. Now flings it up ice. He's got Nieto and Belmar's chucking in as well. Centering pass, Belmar shoots it, a save by Jones. Rebound, far side, Belmar.
Out of the long shift. And he is a player coming from behind, and Belmar gets a good opportunity. But again, Jones moving so well in net.
A stick, and here's Burakovsky racing in. Lights Kadri behind that. Nazem Kadri, a stuff move, and a save by Jones at the post, and he just got his skate there.
You know, Makar and McKinnon in these situations, they don't know where to go. The two of them work that play up high so well.
Avs win it again. It's Makar. Long shot. He scores! Kale Makar with 2.8 left in the period. Dials it up from long distance. Does he do that? Oh, yeah. He does that. And the Avs have taken a 2-0 lead. Makar.
Puck goes back to Makar. He gets the puck. He waits, and dances across. And his point of release is right past the first man. You see, he goes, if he pulls it in too close, he's going to bounce it off the San Jose player. He throws it right past him, gets a little bit of a break with the Avalanche.
Johnson going off on a change as a sent ahead for Thornton. Rink wide. Here's Carlson in with a shot. Saved by Grubauer. He will gobble up that rebound of the defenseman Ferraro.
Tell is the legs. He said, no, do I have that one step? Nope.
Nichushkin gives it off for Burakovsky. Right up top. Zadorov with a shot. Saved by Jones. Rebound. He's got it. Quick centering pass deflected away and brought ahead by Calvert. Gives it up for Belmar. Pierre Edward Belmar shoots. Saved. Rebound. Knocked away as Cole trying to keep it alive.
Well, Belmar coming up the ice has had a couple of good opportunities. Calvert is so important because the goaltender's got to respect.
Ryan Graves, the one-timer right off the face-off. And the Avs have taken a 3-0 lead. There it is, the one they were looking for. That's his seventh, and the big defenseman This second by a D-man tonight.
He's not in the lineup tonight, so you don't have that number one face-off guy for San Jose. Jones has been so good. Certainly, Moore, that hits something. Does he seem to be moving a little bit? Kamenev, the big fella in the middle, gets a great draw right here.
Away from the short deck. That pass intercepted. Picked up by Calvert. He's got a breakaway shorthanded. Matt is in. Shoots out. Scores! Matt Calvert! A shorthanded goal. He got on his horse and he said, take me to the promised land. The Avs have taken a 4-0 lead for Calvert. That's his 12th of the season.
Nice, solid play. Right at the blue line and he's off. They were trying to catch him. They weren't. But watch Jones at the end of this. He's going to say, you score, but I'm going to get my little piece. Belmar does a nice job. Hope he'll get an assist on that. Checking the man at the blue line. Just a great move by Calvert. Jones goes, you know what? You're going to score on me.
Where did Matt Calvert find that move? That was impressive. That over the near side. Set up top at Graves. We'll walk it. Kadri, top of the circle, shoots! Saved by Jones, rebound tipped over the top of the net by Graves. Switch up at Hartley, Goodrow. Makes his spot. Sharks win it to Carlson. Storton sends it down low, saved by Grubauer. Stays with it, and he's on top.
Storton didn't take many draws in the last, hasn't taken many draws in the last couple of years, because Pavelski, who has since moved as a free agent to Dallas, was the guy really that took a lot of the face-offs, but he was a nice one right there.
Here comes Carlson. Snaps it into the zone off the board shot, save Grubauer. That was a design play for Evander Kane, and it hops through Thornton and out.
You know, that we're going to, once we get back, folks, the rumors are going to start flying.
No doubt. Long shot saved by Jones as Cole let it go. It's in some gear and then pushed up and out by San Jose.
And they've done a great job. Their defensemen for the Avalanche have had some good opportunities because the guys are winning the draws. That hit about 18 people on his way through. Ooh, right up high.
Here comes McKinnon as he puts the brakes on. Drops it off. Ryan Graves will walk in and shoot. And a save by Jones. Burakovsky sends it for Kadri. 2-on-1. He's got Graves with him. Nelson. And Kadri shoots it. A save by Jones. Pushed ahead. The Avs have a 2-on-1. Ranson with McKinnon. Dillon trying to get back in. Miko down low. Penalty coming up. Where's the puck? It's in the corner. The Avs will go on the power play. Going to be a hold.
You know, they talk about the 3-on-3 hockey, certainly, of overtime, but the 4-on-4 frees some things up pretty well too. Dillon again, that big body of Rantanen. You know, when you're that far behind, you're just not going to reach and be able to not take a penalty.
Swatted away from Burakovsky. Watch out, here comes Melker Carlson. Did not get through McCarr. Gets it back. Turns it, shoots off the post.
What's going to happen come playoff time?
Dillon with a bomb that's deflected wide, picked up by the Sharks. Turnaround shot, save by Grubauer with 36.8 left.
You know, they brought him back and things looked pretty good. At the start of the season, he came back. He gave a little life to the team offensively.
The crowd here, Jenny Grubauer. And that's going to do it. His time winds down. Philip Grubauer, his first shutout of the season.